I'm gonna climb this tower. Oh, it's free. Good. I can do this as... I can, like, waste my time as many times as I want. Is this randomly generated?
It's the RNG, man.
Like, oh, the G-Man okay.
From Half-Life. Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Ah! What the hell was I supposed to do there? What the hell? Yeah, I think this is randomly generated. I'm gonna give it one more shot. So, yeah, the sparks at the bottom slowly rise. That is terrifying. That is. Yeah! Wow! Oh, this bit looks familiar. Don't have time. Gotta run. So they're just all segments, and
can't stop, don't stop.
Yeah, I'm trying not to not stop.
Yeah, it's semi-randomly generated, so they pre-make some blips and then generate in which order they show up.
Oh, come on! I didn't grab the wall! Eh, whatever, we gotta go somewhere. Da-da-da-da-da.
I guess you could call that a whoopsie-daisy.
You could almost call it an oopsie-boo-boo. It just sounded like you were just saying such a... ridiculous childish term.
I
oh, that's right.
Hear
I didn't check curios, music. Did I? Oh, no, I didn't get the curio. You know what? I'm going to do it after the next stage. What are we doing again? Where did Brian go?
I'm here.
Okay, where are we going again? Huh? I think I'm gonna have to turn off that. I'm gonna stop sharing system sound because I can't hear you.
I said tinker.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Sorry.
I couldn't hear you too well either.
Clockwork Tower, Tinker Knight.
Although
tinker
it does.
Tinker Knight is the finest engineer in the land. Will he agree to build our tools of destruction? Probably. My lord, are you prepared to visit the Clockwork Tower? Oh yeah, I bought the Charge Slash outfit. That's why I look like this. What? There's grease on your walls? Dude, clean this place. Darkness looms. I'm
darkness, because I'm so edgy. Also, my parents died.
Also, I died.
Also, I died. Where are the terrorists?
L.A. Noir.
Where are the terrorists?
Well, darn. I'm never getting that treasure chest.
Come and get that!
Unless... Okay, I can get that treasure chest.
I would have laughed if that fall was death.
It would be ridiculous if that were so. It's Spectre. Get in the dang hole. Woo! Treasures galore. What the hell? What the hell?
I think you can hit that and then you can homing attack it. There, like that. See?
See, all you gotta do is listen to me, Mai.
That's amazing. What the? Whoa! Okay, I can climb the side. I wasn't sure if I could.
Not the fairy.
Oh, bots, it's the fairies. Get up! You mother, get up! Come on, get down with the nah! Whee! Whee! Oh, I see. Okay. These skulls aren't really hard to get. Then again, I didn't go for the Kirio last time, so... Meh. I can do it. I'll get them next time.
It's a living.
Next I guess time, technically it is, considering how much money I make. Can I dash slash those?
I bet you can. I bet you have to.
I bet you don't have to.
I bet you must.
You must die. I cannot, in fact. Ow.
I lose! But you must die.
Meow, meow, meow.
Butts.
I don't know why I equate the going down a tube noise in Mario to death, but I do.
Going down the pipe noise?
Yeah.
Okay, so it turns out that choosing this color scheme for this stage... What the dick?
No, it's okay. You're already dead.
Thanks, Perps. Gosh,
trying to be helpful.
So it turns out that this might have been the worst color scheme for this stage. Because I blend half into the background. I'm legit the same color of purple. Whoosh! Well, I guess I have to wait down here.
Hey, there's a
cha-cha! Come on.
Even Kane!
Hey! I got it all!
Nice.
Gosh dang it.
I need to play the stinking game.
What game is it?
Gunvolt 2. I didn't know that was out yet.
It is, and Shovel Knight's in it, I think.
I know. He is. He's a boss.
Like a boss.
You can only fight him if you have the amiibo.
Oof.
Don't we both have the amiibo?
Yes, we do.
I want an amiibo.
I only have Knight amiibos.
I want Zelda because she's pretty.
Knight amiibos?
Yes, Meta Knight and Shovel Knight.
By the way, I'm surprised.
What the hell is that?
They look like mechanical geckos.
Oh, what is a triceratops?
Why are they flying?
Because they're mechanical.
You.
I mean, if you were a robot, I mean, if you were an inventor that's trying to make a robot, would you not make it fly?
It depends on what the robot does.
Kill things.
These don't seem inherently dangerous. They just have, like, touch damage. I mean, that sort of does piss me off, but that's me.
For my knowledge, right, I'd say that they're trying to ram into you.
I could see that.
Yeah.
I'm being terrible at this game right now.
Yeah, the only reason why they're moving this slow is because it's a video game.
Yeah, Kinetic Rockets.
Yeah, if it was, if it was like a movie or something, they'd be moving a lot faster than that.
Yeah.
Well, heck, if you throw a baseball at somebody, it's gonna hurt. I mean, not the guy in armor.
Yeah, I think that's a darkness upgrade.
Darkness!
consumes us all.
Darkness hates me. Sorry, Castlevania reference. Darkness hates me. Darkness hates me. Where are you looking?
I was gonna go for a Kingdom Hearts reference, but I can't exactly remember it. Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
I love that word. I love that word.
Oh, speaking of darkness, I have a new anime for you both to watch.
What is it?
Possibly. I might actually sit down and watch this anime. Like, I need to watch it.
What is it? We could probably watch it all together.
There's two of them.
Two of them?
Yeah.
Tell us the name, Perps! Come on!
I don't speak Japanese. What do you want from me?
You don't even have, like, a name for it?
You're like, oh, I have two animes for you to watch. Okay, what is it? I don't know. I don't speak Japanese.
I don't speak this stupid moon language. What do you want from me? I want a name, Perps! I want information!
Do I look like a kiosk to you? Information. Jeez.
You butt. I also love how all the music in this campaign is murdering me. No, that's the cogs. All the music in this game is like... It's kind of shovel nut. Oh, butts. I fell.
It's okay.
So, all the music is like... kind of remixed. It's like more like reimagined, I guess.
Noir.
You can definitely tell that this is Tinker Knight's theme.
Could you say it's been given new life?
I could say that you're a dork.
These are things you could say. Just because you can say them doesn't make
sense. I hate auto-scroll staging. I said that wrong because I'm high a little bit still. I said
I
hate
go high. I will never not hear. Think of that. Whoa. It's a good thing I rushed ahead. What the hell is up with all the things? Man, these fairies kind of suck at their job.
Well, to be fair, you're.
Everybody can be a grade A villain.
To be fair, your attack radius is pretty big.
Yeah, it's
and true. I'm expecting them.
Yeah. Cause like when you were a shovel, you had to like jump on them, or just smack it with the shovel.
And your attack. What?
I am an entire.
You
grade.
Are all. You though, fairies.
And when you're Plague Knight, you're completely ranged, but like it had to go in like some kind of arc, unless you had one of the concoctions that make it go forward.
Yeah.
So like, Spectre is like the perfect anti-fairy.
Except for the fact that they still managed to screw me over.
Yes.
Because of my own stupidity.
So is he a poison type? He's anti-fairy?
Yes!
No, I think he's a dark
type. I honestly see him as a ghost type.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, why didn't I say that?
His ghost and poison.
So he's a Gengar.
Gengar. Is Gengar poison?
Yep.
Yep.
Really?
Oh, they're gonna crush me. They're not gonna crush me, but they're gonna injure me.
Meanwhile, Plague is poisoned.
Poison flying.
Poison flying is a burp.
No, it's just because he explodes, so he goes through the air.
So does that mean Spectre's like ghost and metal?
No, Spectre is ghost and poison.
Ghost and metal.
He hasn't really done anything poisonous, though.
He's got a suit of armor.
Well, yeah, but like... No, you know what he is?
They all have a suit of armor.
You know what he is? He's ghost and dark.
Plague Knight didn't... Well, he does have darkness. He has a whole meter for it.
Exactly. He's ghost and dark.
I thought you was gonna die.
Like that?
Yeah, like that.
poor man.
I'm sorry.
I'm conflicted. In two different directions. Even I thought that was funny, and yet I'm still sad about it.
Does someone need a hug?
Flying through the air with the greatest of ease is surprisingly difficult.
Okay, Spider-Man.
Living on the edge.
Oh, that's right. I was going to ask. Who's your favorite Spider-Man?
Venom?
Oh wait. Your favorite Spider-Man or Spider-Man villain?
I just said favorite Spider-Man.
Who's my favorite Spider-Man?
Who is your favorite Spider-Man? Like, could it be Spider-Man?
And what content? And what contents?
The one from the future.
No, like, okay, Vince. I don't know which. Are you asking what's my favorite interpretation of Spider-Man? Or are you asking what's my favorite?
Oh my gosh, this question has become much more complicated than I originally thought.
Exactly.
I was gonna be like, everyone's just gonna say Peter Parker, and then Brian's gonna come up with someone else's name, and I'm gonna be like, there was another Spider-Man?
There is a lot of Spider-Man.
Yeah. Spider-Man Ultimate, Spider-Man.
Yeah, but here's the thing. There's freaking Miles Morales, there's Gwen Stacy, there's freaking Ben Reilly, or whatever his name is. There's Doc Ock, believe it or not.
What? He was a Spider-Man?
Yes! He was the superior Spider-Man.
Really?
Yes. So basically, okay. It's an interesting storyline. So basically, I think Doc Ock was like dying because, like, I don't know, cancer or something. I forget.
Probably something having to do with his like back things.
Well, no, because he keeps those too, right? But like,
so he's Spider-Man and Spider-Man.
He's Spider-Man and Doc Ock at the same time.
He is physically accurate Spider-Man.
No, that's in a different arc where he actually like becomes too much of a spider and has to go take some medicine.
No, that's Kane. That's Kane.
No. There's in the original animated Spider-Man, one of the arcs is he grows six arms. He grows another set of three arms on each side underneath the other one. It's three. Yeah, because he has eight limbs. So he has like three extra arms for like an episode or two, and then he has to like go get stuff, and then somebody else has to save Spider-Man because he becomes like a monster spider. Yeah.
Yeah. That wasn't the original Spider-Man. That was actually the 90s Spider-Man.
That's the one I was talking about.
Yeah.
Animated series.
Was that Peter Parker?
Yeah, that was Peter. Yeah, but there's an other Spider-Man that turns into like a giant spider monster, and his name is Kane.
Man Spider.
Yeah, but anyway, so there's like a lot of ways to go about who's your favorite Spider-Man. It could be my favorite Spider-Man actor. It could be my actual favorite Spider-Man. It could
be your actual favorite Spider-Man. What the hell?
Oh, I can't for the life of me think of what I wanted to say.
But anyway, I wanted to finish the story about, superior Spider-Man. So basically, he was dying, right? And basically, he thought, okay, I need to survive. I'm gonna take Spider-Man's body. And then, he came up with this plan, and they swapped brains, right? So...
I didn't see the lever. I'm like, what the hell is up with this room? I can't do anything. Oh, suddenly things grow out of the walls.
So anyway, as I was saying, but then, when he became Spider-Man, something kind of changed inside him. Like, he didn't want to be a bad guy anymore. So, he's like, you know what? I'm not just going to be Spider-Man. I'm going to be a better Spider-Man.
Superior Spider-Man.
Superior, yeah, exactly. Superior Spider-Man. With Spider-Man's abilities and Doc Ock's,
arms.
technological superiority.
Prowess.
Yeah.
Brain power.
He did become like an excellent Spider-Man. But he was also very serious and not as jokey.
Excellent.
Yeah, that's not as fun though, because Peter Parker is the like Deadpool before Deadpool.
Yeah.
Gosh dang it, I missed.
The clever witty.
Gosh dang it, I missed. Yeah, missed.
Yeah, missed. I missed.
What the hell am I doing?
You can't get in that hole anyway. Yeah.
The fire. Yeah, missed. Yeah, missed again.
Gosh dang it, Bart! What the hell is up with this room? Oh, dang it.
I told you. There's a fall there.
Gosh, Bart! What the hell?
Missed it. Missed.
There we go, Bart. That was a complicated room. / side path.
I remember this dick.
Yeah, there were like two other ones of the same guy in this same level. Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh my gosh! Yeah. Oh, I'm the luckiest dead guy. Oh, look who it is! You butt.
Why does he go?
What he says.
Why does he fight you?
Because I'm technically actually in someone else's place.
Isn't he your friend?
No.
But you made him a different color.
I didn't do that. That was someone else. Thank you. I was about to say, that is much more helpful than a pink diamond.
Well.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. For a dead guy, I sure gotta work out. Jeez.
I'm gonna pull a hammy.
Oh no!
Work out,
no,
bitch.
This is the worst that could have happened.
You could have ran up the wall!
Run up the wall!
He wouldn't grab on the wall immediately.
Step through the heart, and you're to blame. Fine, no one else finish it.
You give slashing a bad eye.
A bad man.
You give pictures a bad frame. Like, I want all the things, but also want not to die.
Give children a bad frame.
This game glitched on one frame. No Yacht Club. No Yacht Club.
Oh my gosh!
Don't worry.
Ah, oh, Brian wasn't here for that nonsense we did with Doku. Oh my goodness.
What was the nonsense?
What was the nonsense?
We rhymed everything.
Oh yeah, we kept rhyming things. We started with Hobgoblin and then went like
Stop Goblin.
How did he open the door? He used
Rob
the Hobgoblin.
Goblin.
It was great.
Open the door. On the floor.
Everybody do the dinosaur.
Why do I get the feeling I knew it? Secrets! The wall was too plain to not be a secret.
Secret, secret.
Secret, secret, double secret.
I'm getting Angel's death. Like, oh! What are you, some kind of ghost? Get out of my shop! I have work to do.
I pictured it more like, what are you, some kind of ghost? Get out of my shop, I have work to do.
I got work to do. There you go.
The Enchantress would like a word. We have an army to raise and talented engineers are in short supply.
Ha! You may be a troll, but I'm not. Time to make short work of you.
He just called me a tool.
Huh. And short.
Was that better?
Yes. Okay. What? You can use those? What the? What? This is incredible.
It's better than him just running around like a doof.
He's taller now.
Oh, he's taller.
He is taller now! You had to speak! You had to say it!
He's taller now.
My superiority complex has really gone to my head. I can't even speak. I'm too high.
So high above me.
Oh my god.
Do I have to fight giant robot? No.
What the dick? What? What? Excuse me.
I love
me,
how they
what?
Played it.
Wait, did it run over him?
Oh, it's getting rid of my platforms.
Oh no, it's scrolling. It's
oh my god, awesome!
Oh no! No! Oh my gosh, how am I living?
You're not. You're a ghost.
Oh, that's true, but... Ah! Get the hell back here, you pipsqueak. What? Oh, okay, I can stand on that shoulder. I forgot.
Surprise.
Oh, it shot me! Son of a turd.
You shot me.
Just shook me! Oh, gosh dang it! Sorry, guys! Gotta run!
Gotta go fast!
Gotta go fast! Gotta go faster, faster, faster! Oh, come on!
This is kind of hilarious.
Oh, I forgot I could stand on the drill. I'm an idiot. I'm a fool! I'm a fraud!
I'm a fool for the city!
Oh, ooh. Good, missiles! As if I didn't have enough to worry about today!
You stand on the missiles, yes.
This is nonsense!
This is epic!
You wanna stop throwing those out like it's nothing?
This is like a Wily fight.
No, this is... Wily wishes he could be this.
Take that, little man.
Oh, no. I do not need ball bombs right now.
You mean napalm? You could ride on those missiles, dude.
I could, but I missed.
You ride the bomb to hell. Oh, yeah, you ride the bomb to hell. Slim Pickens does the right thing.
Slim Pickens does the right thing.
What the hell are you two talking about?
Well, I'm... I'll play the song later.
Hit me with your best shot!
Oh, no. Freaking 89 music. I can't decide which.
I'm just imagining Spectre maybe like, hit me with your best shot! Oh no, I'm taking a back!
I didn't mind it. Please don't hit me.
This is ridiculous.
It is, I love it so much.
Bam, bam, bam.
Boom. 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 This is a-
Finally!
This was actually an Eggman fight.
I'm telling you, dude, this blows every, like, retro boss fight out of the water. At retro final boss.
I know, but, like, the fact that it's a homing attack, a particular small enemy that's part of a big ship, that's very Sonic-y. That I
oh
really
my god,
about.
Yeah, I know that much. But, gosh, fart.
Yeah, but can you imagine being Shovel Knight and having to bounce on that little guy's head?
Oh okay, gosh, no. And now... For your,
you still have another one of those things?
No, I was going to say, for your reminiscent pleasures, here's Plague Knight singing Bring Me to Life.
Way to throw a guy on a spot.
What were the first words again? I've forgotten.
Wake me up.
Oh, that's right. Wake me up!
There needs to be more, Plague Knight.
You're a bad backup singer.
Wake me up inside!
I can't wake up!
Wake me up inside!
Save me! Stop standing around and save me!
So that's another boss down.
That is the perfect segue for our next opponent. We should either fight Plague or... I don't know what you want to do. You can save Plague for that. Oh!
Tools of war can force a kind of peace. But I think our rules should be fair and just. None but fools would work things and not rush to fix them.
Oh my gosh, look down there!
Hey!
He's so tiny!
We got a knight and a gearman playing cards. That's amazing. I gotta go change this guy's color again. Is that back to the original color?
I think so.
Get back here. You butthole! Freaking dude. Gotta respawn the freaking thing.
Next time you pass by them, I'm gonna voice one of them.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
I got three of a kind, beat that.
No!
You butthole! Yes. Stop that!
I guess I get to take off my pants.
Oh my god, what? What's happening in the other room? I don't think Tinker would approve.
My strip poker. I don't know why it's so funny to me!
Son of a turd!
Strip cards against humanity.
No one
it's
wins.
Naked and vulgar. Nobody wins.
Most boxers. Shut up!
Gosh dang it. You are gonna run out of things to say.
Surf woman, bring me a driving cloth.
Gotcha!
Whoa!
What Whoa. The dick is that?
I have no idea!
Rawr! You destroyed my helmet! I guess the jig is up. Don't tell anyone I'm really a dragon, okay? I can't work as a gold armor without my helmet. What will I do? Wait, I think I get it. You're telling me to be myself. Maybe I don't need to change who I am to fit in. Thanks, Specter Knight. From now on, I'll be more proud of my true self. You freaking... Oh my gosh.
He just changes color.
That's the coolest knight. Why aren't you a boss?
Why aren't you even a normal enemy? That's rad as hell. That's freaking rad as hell.
I bet he's a boss in like the next game they come out with.
That could be awesome.
I want that to be a thing. Dragon Knight.
That way you have his own little backstory, so you can go back and go, oh my god, that was Inspector Knight.
So I can go...
It was in Plague of Darkness.
I can go find the barrier lantern. Shields, which blocks projectiles to charge up.
Darkness.
What?
I did say Plague of Darkness.
I'll get him!
Plague of Darkness.
Okay.
Spectre of Shadows.
Yeah.
Plague of Darkness.
We opened up the last episode with that, speaking of which. What time is it?
It is 10:30.
No, I mean
10:36.
I think that was a really long episode.
Oh yeah. Shit, it is.
See you next time, folks.
See you next
when
time.
I guess we'll go get some Furios.
I gotta bring the dogs in, and then I'm gonna ask if Zeke wants to be in the call. If not, then we'll continue.
See you next time.